he told me that he knew he'd got to get out by the following night at the latest, as the Germans were going to come in. He got Kowalczyk, who the gatekeeper. The family had all left for Cuba, so there was nobody else in this rather large family. So they went through it and took all the items of jewelry or whatever was valuable and took it, buried it, and then cemented over. And there was a lot of it.
And what happened to Kowalczyk?
He was killed that night in an air raid. So my father, as he explained it, said, "Now it's only me and you who knows where it is."
So in theory, there is nobody in Poland who actually knows anything about it?
No, because Kowalczyk was killed that night.
Right.
So, it's thee and me.
And we know where the property is.
We know where the property is, and we know, I know where on the property the stuff's buried.
That's a good start.
It's a helpful start, isn't it?
You know, I'm quite inclined to go to Poland with a big pickaxe and a great big sack.
Yes.
Break into the place and start digging up.
Yes, I think you could end up with problems.
And I could end up in a Polish prison for the rest of
yes.
my life. Okay.
And they're probably not the nicest of prisons.
I know. But you know what? I do want to go over there and try and find it somehow. But I'm sure just by doing that, it's going to open up a whole can of worms.
Oh, God, yeah. Big worms.
I mean, we don't know how the rest of the family are going to react, do we?
No, we don't.
And we don't know how well the Polish authorities are going to react either.
No.
So you know I never met your father, my grandfather.
Good heavens.
Well, you know, he died before I was born, didn't he?
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Do you know, I'd forgotten that.
Yeah. So yeah. I just need you to tell me everything that you know about him, really, because I'm just fascinated by the man, you know.
Well, he's got this acting problem that he's a little inoffensive man, but if he walks in a room, the ceiling falls in. He travelled all round, and everywhere he went, as soon as he got there, there was some kind of upheaval.
Right.
It's always the case. Latvia, Lithuania, Poland, Russia, wherever he went, boom, there we are. That's, some people are like that. He actually, of course, did a tremendous march out of when the Germans marched into Poland. And he got home. That's the bit that I still find difficult to understand. He got home. And what's he do then? Goes off again, wanders into chaos and gets caught and shoved in prison camp for the rest of the war. I mean, you know, that isn't normal, is it? It's just a family trait. So watch what you're at, boy.
Thanks for the warning, Dad, but I think I'm just going to have to do it anyway.
It's in the bones, dear boy. But anyway, it's a major digging job. It really is a case of digging for treasure. It's not just finding which cupboard it's in. Now, there's the town, which we know.
Yeah.
There's the main street. There's the front of the building on the main street. And here's a large gate for going in. Mm-hmm. And having gone into the courtyard, you would immediately notice a house in the corner of the courtyard. Mm-hmm. That house is the important bit.
Okay, so whereabouts in the house then?
Oh, well, if you go in the front door, there's a corridor. And somewhere around there. I'm not telling you the actual spot, but it's along there. Yes.
Ha 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 ha!